Museum number of visitors, male and female? Percentage of male visitors out of number of visitors. Okay. In museum B also, male visitors. Be careful when you have here percentage of male visitors. In museum B also, you need not to have percentage of male visitors. Sometimes they may give you percentage of female as well. Be careful with the table. Table correct ga data choose atharvata answer cheyali. Come on. In museum A, what is the difference between total number of male visitors during Monday, Tuesday together and Wednesday, Thursday together? You're asked about difference. Difference of what? Difference of what? Male visitors. Male visitors on Monday, what percent we have? 30%. What is 10%? 30% in the sense 19, 3 times? Okay, next. 40% of 280. That means 28, 4 times? From this, you need to subtract 60% of 350. That means 10% into 6, 35 into 6. 35%, 25% plus 10%, 25% is 100, 10% is 40, total 140, sum of both the numbers. How much is this? 210 plus 140, 350. How much is this? 57. How much is this? 112. Total 169. You're asked about difference between both the numbers? Should I definitely end with 1? How many options are ending with 1? 181 final answer. In museum B, respective ratio of female visitors during Tuesday and Friday was 2:3. If female visitors constituted 50% of number of visitors during Friday, okay, what was the number of visitors in museum B on Friday? Tuesday and Friday. Friday information is not there. In Tuesday, from museum B, how many female are there? How many are male? 50%. Then remaining? 50% are female. Yes or no? Right. Now, 50% of this number? 90. 94 by x is equal to 2/3 ratio. Yes or no? What is x? What is x? Female count on Friday. Female are what percent of total population on Friday? 50%. Then total population on Friday is 2x. You're asked about total population on Friday itself. Yes or no? Take x2 right hand side. That means 2x is equal to 94 3 times. Answer should end with 2. How many are ending with 2? Only 1. 282 final answer. On Friday, if total population is 2x, then only female becomes x. In museum A, during Wednesday, 30% of male visitors and 70% of female visitors were from school X. What was the number of visitors in museum A from X during Wednesday? Wednesday, what percentage are male? Come on. Then 40% are? Out of male, what percentage are from school X? 30%. 30% of 60%. Come on. 18. Remember 18. Next, how many are female? 40%. Out of female, what percent are from school X? 70. 70% of 4. 70% of 40. How much? 28. And male, we already got 18. 28, 18? 40. So you need to calculate 46% of? of 350. 46% of 350. Right. What is 50%? What is 1%? 3.5. 1%, 3.5. 4%, double double. 3.5 double, 7. 7 double, subtract 14. 50% minus 4% will give you 46%. Yes or no? How much is that? Over. Okay, on the? If there is only one 7 multiple, you are done. Because your number 350 is 7 multiple. Hence, if there is only one 7 multiple, you are done. Number of visitors in museum A and B increased by 5% and 15% respectively from Thursday to Saturday. A increased by 5%. If this value increases by 5%, that becomes 420. And if this value increases by 15%, 10%, 32, 5%, 16, 32, 16, 48. Add 48 to 320, 368. If the total number of female visitors in museum A and B together was equal during Thursday and Saturday, what was the number of male visitors in museum A and B together? Right. On Saturday, what was total population that we have? 788. So 788 includes both male and female. When you want only male, you need to subtract female from both the museums. Yes, come on. Thursday, 35% of 400 are male. What is 35% already calculated? 140. Yes or no? If you subtract 140 male, then remaining 260 are female only. Yes. If 75% are male, then female are 25%. 25% of this number? 80. Then total female? 340. Subtract 340 from this. Answer 448. So 448 are male. Are you guys done? See, here we are directly calculating 35% and subtracting that 140. I am trying to calculate how many male are there. I am subtracting from the total so that I am getting female. But here, if 75% are male, I am directly taking 25%. Because 25% is easy to calculate. But whereas, you can even calculate 65% here. For Ski Museum A, 65% on 400. Getting 65% value is little tough. 65% are 400 or 400% are 65. 400% in the sense 4 times. 4 times in the sense double double. 65 double 130. 130 double 260. Again you will get the same number. Yes. Next. What is the average number of male visitors in museum B during Monday, Wednesday, Thursday? Monday. What percent? Come on, come on. 40% of 480. How much is that? 48 double double. 192. And Wednesday, 60% of 200. That is 120. And last one. Already we calculated female for previous question. We got 80. Subtract 80, you will get 240. 240, 120. 360. Add 200, subtract 8. 360 plus 200, 560. Subtract 8, 552. You're asked about average by 3. Come on. 1, 8, 4.